And that's your ball game. Oxnard College Condors 9, Valley Monarchs 4. Thank you, everybody, for attending today's ball game. Come back and see the Condors in action in their first conference game next Tuesday, 2 o'clock, versus Cuesta College. Thank you.
Well, we're coming off a victory. We came off a victory yesterday at LA Valley. Came out here today, and kind of the energy level was not the same it normally is because we didn't know if we were going to play. So this is something that our kids got to learn. But that's our seventh straight. So we won seven straight going into league, which is always a great thing. We struggled a little bit early. We were 2-5 at one time. Now we're 9-5.
We knew coming in tonight was going to be a tough game. Obviously, we played Santa Barbara in our tournament earlier this year, so we already know we're up to the task of having to play one team three times. Usually, when you play one team three times, it's kind of hard to beat them. So we just didn't want tonight to be the game that you lose to them. And we knew it was going to be a hard-fought game. It just came off of beating Ventura College, which is a good team, and we knew that they'd be up for the challenge. I mean, they were 2-1 tonight coming in, and we were 3-0, and they knew if they could get a win here, they could even up the conference race. And so, you know, they came in and they played, you know, like a team that was looking to get a win to put themselves in the top of the conference with play.
Let's play some ball.
Now batting shortstop number 2, Kevin Menares. See everybody back on Saturday, 1 o'clock. Condors take on LA Valley here, 1 o'clock at the Condors Nest.
Are you going home?
Well, it was a well-pitched game. Their lefty threw very well, and our big stud, he did what he always does. He shuts teams down. Then we were able to scratch out enough runs for him, so it was a good win. Game, I thought we played with confidence because it's our fifth win in a row now. We started off the season kind of slow, but we've been playing very well as of recent, and I think we're playing with a lot more confidence now. I think we'll be fine. You know, I think we're starting to get better every game, and that's what it's all about. So, getting ready for league.
He's one of our players. We'll bite you, man. Where is that?
See everybody back on Saturday, 1 o'clock. Condors take on LA Valley here, 1 o'clock at the Condors Nest.
Are you going home?
Well, it was a well-pitched game. Their lefty threw very well, and our big stud, he did what he always does. He shuts teams down. Then we were able to scratch out enough runs for him, so it was a good win. Game, I thought we played with confidence because it's our fifth win in a row now. We started off the season kind of slow, but we've been playing very well as of recent, and I think we're playing with a lot more confidence now. I think we'll be fine. You know, I think we're starting to get better every game, and that's what it's all about. So, getting ready for league.
Garcia.
Let's go,
Heather. Yeah.
your strength. Discipline right there, Ford. That's great discipline. Thanks for coming to our house. Up and up, Ron. Don't make it easy.
Game, everybody, with Oxnard 7, Moore Park 2.
Moore Park College today. Oxnard College had a good ball game. We jumped on them early, scored some runs early, got some hits early. They weren't the prettiest things in the world, but we don't care how we get on base and how we score runs, just as long as we win. So that put together a two-game win streak. We still got a chance. It's half full. It's not half empty. We got Ventura coming up on Saturday away, which is always a great event because that's our big rival. Then we're playing back home on Tuesday. So we're 6-8 in league. I think we're out by two games out of third place. I think the playoffs, they'll take three, but we won't count anything other than the next game that we play. We'll take it one game at a time from there. So Condors got their second victory in a row, which is always good, especially when you play against another rivalry in Moore Park College. Go Condor Baseball, come out and support us.
Woo!
concerned about today is we've been off. We've been off since before New Year, so we've probably been off 6 to about 8 days. And sometimes, you know, with kids, you think that when you have time off, that's a good thing. And not necessarily for us, is because other teams are playing, so they keep in a rhythm. And as you can see tonight, we were totally out of sync, totally out of rhythm. I thought that the days off hurt us more than helped us. We missed a lot of transition baskets. We really couldn't get it going defensively. And we picked it up in some spots in the second half that I think put us in a better position to win the basketball game. But it was a hard-fought battle. They played a very good game. We just made some particular stops and made some particular baskets in certain situations that, you know, helped us pull the game out in the end.
We finally got our first W in the WSC. If you had asked me before we started the season, if we would have been 0-5 to start the season, I would have been shocked. If we were 5-5, 5-0, I wouldn't be shocked because I think we can play. So, got the monkey off our back, got to play Ventura College, and got a W today.
After no good score at halftime, the Moore Park Raiders 38, your Condors 21. Somebody clear the floor, please, for...
for the Turner College. See you next year. God bless.
Hey, would you know what?